My dear brothers and sisters in Christ Jesus, who was born of the Virgin Mary, I greet you with a warm heart because we are beginning to celebrate our mysteries of redemption in the Holy Rosary. To present it as a crown to the Queen of Saints. We are all called to be saints, called to holiness. And Our Lady has shown us the way to holiness by her deep faith, her obedience to the will of God, her humility, her charity and her hope. As we recite the Blessed Rosary of our Most Holy Mother, let us acknowledge that the whole world is yearning for her assistance and her intercession. May through the intercession of our Blessed Mother, we may obtain peace in this world and healing. I greet you all who are participating in this Holy Rosary, and may God bless us all. I know the Rosary is said in 53 languages. Cardinals, priests, bishops, religious, laity, people of different walks of life are joining in this prayer. We become one church as we pray, as children of the Blessed Virgin Mary, who was given as our mother by our Blessed Lord, who was mounting on the cross in atonement for our sins.